Welcome to Spirit Blog. This time we're at Walsingham Park, a little county park, fresh water. We're going to putt around a little while because we're going to experiment with some second camera and messing around here. So it'll be kind of fun. Bye-bye. Could have walked up on the walkway.
What, over here?
Yeah. Now, I also want to find out if it's possible to launch the boat without getting your feet wet. So, you walk over there and see if you can kind of like bump it off the trailer. It may not be deep enough yet. Okay, let me go a little deeper. There we go. This is one of the cool things you can do with your boat, since it's on a trailer. Take it over to the county park where there's no waves and no wind, and plunk it in the water and go sit. Or move along barely creeping and watch all the rest of the party people at the park come running up to the edge and stare at your cute little boat. Wave and have a good time. Of course, as slowly as you're moving, there's plenty of time for correcting. Oh, look at that. We've got a bird sitting over there. Let me get out my other... Oh, shoot, he took off. Oh, not far. Get out my other little, you know, giddy cheeky Kodak camera. Get it out of the pack. Turn it on. Swap modes. Zoom up. Take a picture of bird. Where'd the bird go?
Always
behind all the bushy stuff. Can't see much. See, you can